Rosie the Riveter starts going to pieces. Pieces all over the arena floor. Now Rotbox is pushing Rosie the Riveter right into the flames and back into the flames for Rotbox. Well, they're made out of wood. They better not stick around there too long. Meanwhile, Rosie the Riveter pushes Rotbox right in between the arena grinders. Rotbox having a little rest there to stay out of trouble, which is probably a good thing because Rosie's got a lot of speed and they're loving it up in the booth. Rosie making mincemeat out of Rotbox, but Rotbox is in the wrong place. They're in the CPC, the Corner Patrol Zone, and Dead Metal is going to take full advantage. You know you don't want to be up in there. Rosie's trying to push him back into the corner, into the capable pincers of Dead Metal. But now there's a breath box in the action. Oh! Rosie goes into the impartial arms of Rotbox. Meanwhile, Rotbox has got a flat, and it looks like it's going to be moving too far. The Rosie team sees it and wants to go in for the kill. Rosie backing up. Rotbox is just sitting there. We think it's all over. Yeah, Rotbox doing the countdown. The standing 10 count. It could be all over for the old Mad Cowboys. Our audience wants to see the pick. And here come the house bots. Sir Kill-A-Lot over the flipper with Rotbox. Oh! Sit and laugh about it. The audience knows what's up next. So kill-